best day, just wait and see. Graduation caught us unaware, but we're still here and Mr. Sun's up there.
Typically, Tiger Drama will honor its seniors by choosing a song from a show from their freshman year.
As you know, us seniors, our freshman year was during COVID, so we were all online and unfortunately did not have any shows we did our freshman year. So the first show that us seniors did was in the fall of our sophomore year, and it was the SpongeBob musical. So it seemed fitting to do a number from the SpongeBob musical for our final time on the LC stage. Closing Night in itself is a celebration of theater and the entire Tiger Drama family, especially our Tiger Drama seniors who are graduating. Speaking of celebrations,
Tiger Drama held its third annual ice cream social this year, welcoming new and current LC Drama students as a great way to connect people early on in the year. LC also hosted Thespies East, with over 60 students participating from LC alone. A similar number of students attended the Inland Northwest Theater Arts Festival this year, which featured a whip from LC's Big Fish.
Eden Howarth received the first place Fine Arts Scholarship from Spokane Scholars.
Woo!
This year also featured more student designers and creatives, with Kate Sestero for sound design, Kat Owens and Ella Wissing for lighting design, Mara Beck and Isabella Maxwell as LC's first student dramaturgs, and Mia Say and Grace Parker as student choreographers.
Kat Owens, Theo O'Hara, and Katie Childress were all selected to showcase their acting pieces at Washington State Thespian Festival, and Kat Owens also showcased a lighting design. Tiger Drama was also awarded gold level honor troop status for the 8th year in a row by the International Thespian Society this year.
Ella Wissing acted as STO, State Thespian Officer, for this school this year. She's followed by Danny Post and Mara Beck, who will take on the mantle for the upcoming year. Ella's short film, Undaunted, was featured at this past ITF, where she won the category for short film.
We'd also like to congratulate Anya Drapo, who completed her student teaching with us here at LC. She taught our beginning, intermediate, and advanced theater classes while she was here.
To start off this evening, we'd like to introduce our first couple of songs. Up first are some of our outstanding freshmen, Sasha Nelson, Grace Parker, and Fiona Schaefer-Genero, who will be performing I Know It's Today from Shrek the Musical. They will be followed by Avon Nolan with Happily Ever After from Once Upon a Mattress. Thank you again so much for supporting Tiger Drama, and enjoy the show.
In a tower, oh my gosh, that's just like me. Poor Rapunzel needs a haircut, but the witch won't set her free. She passes time by singing like someone else I know. As years go by, she sits and waits. As years go by, a torturous existence. I don't remember this part. She wishes she were dead. Skip ahead. But in the end, Rapunzel finds a millionaire. The prince is good at climbing and braiding golden hair. So I know he'll appear, and his armor will be blinding, as shiny as his perfect teeth. In manly hose, he'll propose on one knee, and our prenup will be binding. About time we set the wedding date. Day number 958. I know it's today. He'll show up today. I want love in seconds flat. No one needs these little bits. Whoops, did I do that? Cut the villains, cut the vamping, cut the fairy tale, cut the peril, cut the balls, cut the puppet and the whale, cut the monsters, cut the curses, keep the intro, cut the verses, and the waiting, the waiting, the waiting, the waiting, the waiting. But I know he'll appear, though I seem a bit bipolar, and I'm a vandal now as well. Hope he won't mind. I'm a find, I'm a catch, and a very gifted bowler. It won't be long now, I guarantee. Day number, are you there, God? It's me, Fiona. It's me, Fiona. I know it's today.
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 Snow White was so pretty, they tell us that the queen was insulted and jealous when the mirror declared that Snow White was the fairest of all. She was dumped on the border, but was saved by some men who adored her. Oh, I grant you, they were small, but there were seven of them. That's practically a regiment. I'm alone in the night, by myself, not a dwarf, not an elf, not a goblin in sight. That girl had seven determined little men working day and night just for her. Oh, sure, the queen gave her a poisoned apple. Even so, she lived happily, happily, happily ever after. A magical kiss counteracted the apple eventually. Though I know I'm not clever, I'll do what they tell me I have to. I want some happily ever after to happen to me. Winifred, maid of the mire, has one simple human desire. Oh, I ask for no more than two shoes on the floor next to mine. Oh, someone to fly and to float with, to swim in the marsh and the moat with. As for this one, he'd be fine. And now it's all up to me, and I'm burning to bring it about. If I don't, I'll be stuck with goodbye and good luck and get out. But I don't want to get out, I want to get in. I wanna get into some happily, happily ever after. I wanna walk happily out of that chapel eternally. Tied for, I know that I'll never live happily ever after. Till after I'm a bride, and then I'll be happily happy. Yes, happily happy. And thoroughly satisfied, satisfied, satisfied. Oh,
good evening. My name is Greg Pashir, and I'm the department director here at Lewis and Clark High School Tiger Drama.
And I'm Suzanne McGuire, and I'm the associate director, and we are thrilled to welcome you here this evening. Thank you so much for being here to support and to be part of this special evening for us. We wanted to let you know that last night we held our annual thespian induction ceremony, honoring 22 new thespians who have earned at least 10 points towards the International Thespian Society, which is an honor society for theater students all over the world.
Will all of our thespians who were inducted last night please stand up so we can congratulate you. Welcome to Troop 6356! Now, if you would stay standing, and will all current thespian and thespian alumni join them in standing? Alumni in the balcony, look at that. These students and so many others, past and present, represent a strong dedication to educational theater and to Troop 6356, and we are so thankful for all of you.
Last night, for the first time, we inducted our first honorary thespians. An honorary thespian is a designation for adults who provide outstanding service and support for the mission and purpose of the International Thespian Society. Please join us, and I'm going to ask them to stand so we can see them and thank them. We are thanking them and recognizing our incredible costumers, Lisa Carl Vukas and Pauletta Carl. And we also inducted Tiger Drama's biggest fan, Assistant Principal Teresa Meyer.
Last night, we also honored more than 30 students who have earned their first, second, third, or even fourth year Tiger Drama letters. Would you all please stand so we can recognize you? Stay standing for me, stay standing. Now, as you look at these students who are standing here, their time adds up to over 13,000 hours over the past 4 years dedicated to specific Tiger Drama events, festivals, and shows. Let's please give them another huge round of applause.
Finally, we also honored our seniors who received regalia to wear at graduation. Students earned honors for participation, academics, or a Tiger Drama medal that represents participation in a Tiger Drama class for each of the 4 years they have been at Lewis and Clark High School. Will all of those seniors who received those honors please stand? Congratulations to all of you for your outstanding achievements and commitment to this department. We are ready to bring up our next group of performers. We have Mia Say performing Hopelessly Devoted to You from Greece. Asa Wadden performing If I Didn't Believe in You from The Last 5 Years. And finally, Mikey Mann and Raya Monroe performing Blackbird by Lennon and McCartney.
Thank you. are people, and they are publishing my book, and there's a party that they are throwing. And while you've made it very clear that you're not going, I will be going, and that's done. But what's this really about? Is it really about a party, Kathy? Can we please, for a minute, stop blaming and say what you feel? Is it just that you're disappointed to be touring again for the summer? Did you think this would all be much easier than it's turned out to be? Well, then talk to me, Kathy. Talk to me. If I didn't believe in you, we'd never have gotten this far. If I didn't believe in you, and all of the 10,000 women you are, if I didn't think you could do anything that you ever wanted to, if I wasn't certain that you'd come through somehow. The fact of the matter is, Kathy, I wouldn't be standing here now. If I didn't believe in you, we wouldn't be having this fight. If I didn't believe in you, I would walk out the door and say, Kathy, you're right, but I never could let that go. Knowing the things about you, I know things when I met you 4 years ago, I knew. It never took much convincing to make me believe in you. Don't we get to be happy, Kathy? At some point down the line, don't we get to relax without some new tourist to push me yet further from you? And if I'm cheering on your side, Kathy, why can't you support mine? Why do I have to feel I've committed some felony for doing what I always swore I would do? I don't want you to hurt. I don't want you to sink. But you know what I think? I think you'll be fine. Just hang on and you'll see. But don't make me wait till you do to be happy with you. Will you listen to me? No one can give you courage. No one can thicken your skin. I will not fail so that you can be comfortable, Kathy. I will not lose because you can't win. Didn't believe in you. And here's where the travelogue ends. If I didn't believe in you, I couldn't have stood before all of our friends and said, this is the life I choose. This is the thing I can't bear to lose. Trip us or trap us, but we refuse to fall. That's what I thought we agreed on. Kathy, if I hadn't believed in you, I wouldn't have loved you at all.
Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life, you're only waiting for this moment to arise. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see. All your life, you are only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird, fly. Blackbird, fly. Into the light of a dark black night. Blackbird. Blackbird, fly into the light of a dark black night. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life,
you are only waiting for this moment to arise.
You are only waiting for this moment to arise. You are only waiting for this moment to arise.
Troop 6356, we attended INTAF, Thespies, and the Washington State Thespian Festival, where at State, Theodore O'Hara, Kat Owens, and Katie Childress had pieces chosen to be showcased at closing ceremonies. We also had a record number of students qualify for State or Nationals, with over 60 students qualifying. If you qualified for State or Nationals, please stand. Of these talented students will be heading to the International Thespian Festival at the University of Indiana in Bloomington. This will be our first time back at ITF as a troupe since 2019.
As you may know, tonight serves as a fundraiser, and part of the funds raised goes towards scholarships for those students attending ITF. Now our next two pieces showcase the style and feel of a Thespies adjudicated piece, including a pair of monologues performed by Katie Childress that was selected for showcase at State Thespian Festival. Enjoy.
And my selections are from Eurydice by Sarah Roll and Stepping Out by Richard Harris.
There was a roar and a coldness. I think my husband was with me. What was his name? How strange, I don't remember. After the cold, they had me swim in a river, and I forgot his name. I remember it starts with my mouth shaped like a ball of twine, or I forget. They took me in a tiny boat. I only just fit inside, and when I saw the oars, I wanted to cry. I tried to cry, but I just drooled a little. I'll try now. joy it would be to cry. I wasn't lonely, only alone with myself, begging me not to leave my own body. But I was leaving. How do you say goodbye to yourself? All right, it's our first rehearsal, so lots of concentration, yes? Okay. Rose, Sylvia, and Andy, let's take you three in the back. Oh, no. Rose in the middle, please. Thank you. And Jeffrey, let's have you in the front. Directly in front of Rose. Okay. So, you start with your backs to the audience, feet apart. And for the first four counts, you do absolutely nothing. Static still. Then, on given counts, back line, middle line, and Jeffrey will turn around, taking your right hand up, leaving your left arm down. Lift the hat and hold it high. Oh, it's gotta have the three T's. What are the three T's? Well, teeth, tits, and tonsils. You start with a big smile, stick your chest out, and look like you're having a good time. Oh, you've only got two T's, haven't you, Jeffrey? 5, 6, 7, 8, da 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 da, for nothing, da 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 da, back line, da 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 da, sway, sway, Jeffrey. Okay. Let's try it to music.
Hello, my name is Sadie Overstreet, and I'm representing Troop 6356. My selection today is On the Steps of the Palace from Into the Woods by Stephen Sondheim. Thank you. Smart prince. He's a prince who prepares, knowing this time I'd run from him. He spread pitch on the stairs. I was caught unawares, and I thought, well, he cares. This is more than just malice. Better stop and take stock while you're standing here stuck on the steps of the palace. Think, what do you want? Have to make a decision. Why not stay and be caught? You think, well, it's a thought, what would be his response? But then what if he knew who you were when you know that you're not what he thinks that he wants? And then what if you are what a prince would envision? Although how can you know who you are till you know what you want, what you don't? So then which do you pick? Where you're safe, out of sight, and yourself, but where everything's wrong? Where everything's right and you know that you'll never belong. And whichever you pick, do it quick, cause you're starting to stick to the steps of the palace. It's your first big decision. The choice isn't easy to make. To arrive at a ball is exciting and dull once you're there, though it's scary. And it's fun to deceive when you know you can leave, but you have to be wary. But you've stalled long enough, cause you're still standing stuck in the stuff on the steps. Better run along home and avoid the collision. Even though they don't care, you'll be better off there. There's nothing to choose, so there's nothing to lose. So you pry up your shoe, then out of the blue, and without thinking why, you know what your decision is, which is not to decide. He'll do. Now it's he and not you. We're stuck with a shoe in a stew in the goo. And you've learned something too, something you never knew. On the steps of the palace.
We would like to take a moment to thank all of our wonderful stage parents. STAGE stands for Supporting Theater Arts Growth and Education. There are so many elements of this theater program that would not be possible without the hard work and dedication of these parents, and we are so extremely grateful.
Thank you for all of the time you've poured into this program, such as providing meals, buses, scholarships, working in the lobby. That makes it such an incredible place for us students to have fun, build relationships, and create together. We have these incredible opportunities because of our incredibly supportive family and administrative staff.
If you are a parent of a Tiger Drama student, please stand and let's all give them a warm round of applause.
A warm welcome to one of the co-presidents of this year's stage committee, Mrs. Howarth. Woo!
Thank you, ladies. Well, they kind of already took half of my spiel, and I am the mom of a senior, and I am kind of in devastation mode, so I kind of just need to read this, because I'll cry otherwise. So, as they stated, I'm Carly, I'm one of the co-presidents, and STAGE stands for Supporting Theater Arts Growth and Education. And that is what we do. We support our students who need scholarships for various festivals and theater-related expenses, purchase equipment and supplies needed for productions, feed your children, organize our front house volunteers, plan cast and crew parties, and function as a support network for each other as theater parents. Side note, I must say, as someone who has led my fair share of parent groups, this is the one with the least amount of drama and the most amount of fun. I love it, and I'm going to miss this so much. But we are a group of inclusive people who just want to support our kids and the growth of this phenomenal program. So come check out a meeting next year, every second Tuesday night in room 129 at 6:30. Okay, so we're able to do all of these things for our kids through money raised selling concessions and by soliciting donations during our opening and closing night showcase productions. Thank you for being here. As you know, we did not charge for tickets to tonight's show, but would be happy to take all the money you're willing to part with to support our program. Most of the funds raised tonight will go towards sending kids to nationals next year. We anticipate the need to be even greater than this year as we are losing funding from the district's career and technical education department that we count on to cover some expenses. We have the absolute best theater program in this state, and I got to witness that when I got to go to the state thespies. And that is in large part due to the tireless advocacy and hard work of our fearless directors, Greg and Suzanne, and also, but also due to the tremendous support from our community and school administration. You will see students out in the lobby with top hats for you to drop cash and change into, or you can scan the QR code that is up on the screen, or will be, like four times. That's like the cardinal rule, you don't do that. So, there will be kids with top hats in the lobby, or you can, right there. Or on the back of your bulletin. Or, it's not a bulletin, sorry. Program. So, reminder that all tax donations are deductible. We are a 501c3. And Mr. Fashir will be back at the beginning of the second act to facilitate our minute to give for our future national qualifiers. Thank you in advance for your generosity.
Down here in the front are our 14 students who are attending the International Thespian Festival this summer. We leave on June 23rd. It's our first time back since 2019. We are very excited. Tonight, the money that is raised through this Minute to Give and any other donations that you all just feel inspired to make, part of tonight's proceeds go to buy a new slide projector thing, to help assist with scholarships for next year's batch of ITF attendees. So, thank you again. Fun time of night. We've got two of them up in the balcony. We've got all these down here. Get out your change, get out your coins, get out your cash, and we're gonna throw money in here. If you already did it, just pretend. It's okay, it's really fun. Okay, Minute to Give. You have the minute? Here we go. Just dance. We are excited to start Act Two of our evening. He's not leaving. Okay. Our next group that we are bringing to the stage includes Joshua Domries, Jacob Garrett, Everett Noble, Caden Osborne, Danny Post, Colin Sheehan, and Declan Sheehan performing Rock Island from The Music Man. Then we have Elijah Dordal, Jen Nakos performing Man or Muppet by Brett McKenzie from a Muppet movie. And You and Me, But Mostly Me, Raya Monroe, Maddie Sipes from The Book of Mormon.
River City, next station, stop! You're crazy with the heat. Credit's no good for a notion salesman.
All aboard!
What's the matter with credit?
It's old-fashioned. Charlie, you're an Anvil salesman. Your firm give credit?
No, sir.
Nor anybody else.
River City, next!
Cash for the merchandise. Cash for the butts and hooks.
Cash for the cotton goods. Cash for the hard goods.
Cash for the soft goods. Cash for the fancy goods.
Cash for the noggins and the pickins and the firkins.
You can talk, you can bicker, you can talk. You can bicker, 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 you can talk, you can talk. You can talk, 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 bicker, bicker, bicker. Talk all you want, but it's different than it was.
No, it ain't, no, it ain't, but you gotta know the territory.
Yes, sir, yes, sir.
What do you talk?
Where do you get it?
Gone
with the hog's head cask and demijohn.
Gone
with the sugar barrel, pickle barrel, milk pan.
Gone
with the tub and the pail and the tears.
You ever meet a fella by the name of Hill?
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 Hill? Hill?
No!
Just a minute, just a minute, just a minute.
Never heard of any salesman, Hill.
Now he doesn't know the territory.
doesn't know the territory.
That's a fella's line.
Never worries about his line.
Never worries about his line.
Or a doggone thing. He's just a bang beat, bell ringing, big hog, great go, neck or nothing, ripped roaring every time a bullseye salesman. That's Professor Harold Hill, Harold Hill.
Tell us what's his line. What's his line?
He's a fake and he doesn't know the territory.
What do you talk? What do you talk? What do you talk? What do you talk?
He's a music man.
What? He's a what?
He's a music man and he sells clarinets to the kids of the town with the big trombones and the rat-a-tat drums and the big rat-a-tat and the piccolo, uniforms too with the shiny gold braid on the coat and a big red stripe on his...
Well, I don't know much about bands, but I do know you can't make a living selling big trombones. No, sir. Mandolin picks, perhaps, and here and there a Jew's harp.
No, the fella sells bands, boys, bands. I don't know how he does it, but he lives like a king, and he dallies, and he gathers, and he plucks, and he shines. And when the man dances, certainly, boys, what else? The piper pays him. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. When the man dances, certainly, boys, what else? The piper pays him.
And I ask myself the question, what's the right direction? I don't know. Am I a man? Am I a mother?
Am I a mother?
If I'm a mother, then I'm a very,
very man, mother.
Am I a man?
Am I a man?
If I'm a man, that makes me
a muppet of a man.
I look into these eyes, and I don't recognize the one I see inside. It's time for me to decide. Am I a man or am I a Muppet? If I'm a Muppet, then I'm a very manly Muppet. Am I a Muppet or am I a man? If I'm a man, that makes me a Muppet. Here I go again, I'm always running out of time. I think I've made up my mind. Now I understand who I am.
I'm a man.
I'm a Muppet.
Thank you.
hope that on the day I go to heaven, Heavenly Father will shake my hand and say, "You've done an awesome job, Kevin. Now it's our time to go out
my best
and
friend.
Set the world's people free. And we can do it together, you and me, but mostly me." You and me, but mostly me, are gonna change the world forever. 'Cause I can do most anything.
And I can stand next to you and
watch. Every hero needs a sidekick. Every captain needs a mate. Every dinner needs a side dish
on a slightly smaller plate.
And now we're seeing eye to eye. It's so great we can agree that Heavenly Father has chosen and it's just mostly me. Something incredible.
Of serving as a Washington State Thespian officer for this year. This position involves teaching leadership workshops at INTAF and State, running the Washington State Thespian Instagram, and taking on projects to better educate and bring together Washington Thespians. This year, LC is incredibly fortunate to be home to two of next year's STO, Mara Beck and Danny Post.
We are so psyched to take on this leadership position and represent theater students all across Washington.
This past year, Danny and I both had the honor of serving on the Tiger Drama Thespian Board as secretary.
And public relations.
And one of the responsibilities of that board is planning our bi-monthly drama clubs, which are a way for any student here at LC to get connected and engage with the theater community.
At Drama Club, we play fun games, celebrate the achievements of students, and keep everyone informed about upcoming shows, auditions, and opportunities.
We'd like to take this opportunity to invite any and all current or future Tigers in the audience to all of next year's Drama Clubs. We have a ton of fun, and we hope to see you there.
We'd also like to take this time to thank our senior board members, Declan Sheehan, Kate Stahosky, and Ella Wissing.
And we would love to welcome our incoming board members, Maddie Sipes, Maddie Averett, Kat Owens, and Vivian Reed.
We're excited to move into the part of our evening that honors our seniors for the last time on the LC stage.
Please welcome Declan Sheehan, Jordan Gortner, and Ella Wissing with Try to Remember from The Fantastics, followed by Izzy Parekh and Rosie Thompson with Let Me Be Your Star from Smash.
That Then you'll see a special piece written and composed by Eden Howarth for tonight's performance.
And finally, senior Kate Stahofsky will be joined by junior Sienna Latrario for As If We Never Said Goodbye from Sunset Boulevard.
Thank you. that came before.
Forget what used to be.
The past is on the cutting room floor.
The future is here
with me.
This is for my family and everybody who walked with me on unknown roads only God predestined knew. Though you might not hear the notes, this song won't be my last. I'll think of you in all the notes that ring of joyful pasts. If you need anything, just let me know. Though I go, I am only a phone call away. Though my heart aches to lose your faces, I know in my soul there is beauty and change. This is a reminder that I don't go alone. Kept within my Savior's palm, my rock, my cornerstone. What do I take with me? I bring what you have sown. Your wisdom is the lightest weight my bags have ever known. If I need anything, I'll let you know. Though I go, you are only a phone call away. Though my heart aches to lose your faces, I know in my soul there is beauty and change. And to all, please don't cry. There's no forever in goodbye. Forever's not goodbye. Forever's not goodbye. Goodbye.
don't know, I'm frightened. I know my way around here. The cardboard trees, the painted scenes, the sound here. Yes, a world to
wind down our evening, we have two very special senior awards to present. Our first honor is the Scott Brasich student.
Oh, for crying out loud.
Can we just?
Clipboards don't break.
Just rewind. Okay. Our first honor is the Scott Brasich Student Ambassador Award. Scott was a Tiger Drama student who sadly passed away following his senior year while pursuing his performance dreams in New York City. This award is given to a senior who goes out of their way to build community and foster a warm and loving environment within our department. This year's recipient is Kate Stahosky.
Each year, we also honor one student as our Tiger Drama Outstanding Senior Thespian. This student will receive a medal to wear at graduation. The student chosen for this honor exemplifies what it means to be a young theater artist. Historically, our outstanding seniors are heavily involved in classes, productions, activities, and they work hard to grow their talent and skill. This year's outstanding senior is no different. The student pursues excellence with humility and works collaboratively to make our Tiger Drama classes, activities, and productions exceptional experiences for everyone involved. Please join me in congratulating this year's outstanding senior thespian, Declan Sheehan.
Humor. We like to honor our senior stage parents who have a senior graduating this year who have been on our stage executive board or who have gone above and beyond as a volunteer. We would like to welcome Carly Howarth, Makisha Stahosky, Aaron Wissing, and Kelly Sheehan, who served consistently as a volunteer and chaperoned two state festival trips. Photos that we believe capture some pretty magical memories specifically from these students' senior year. Thank you for all that you have done for this program and these students and for us this year. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And all of the years, thank you. It's time. Seniors, come on up. Get out of the way. This is our senior number, And while they are getting set up, we wanted to make a special notice that our stage parents want to thank all of the senior parents. And so at the end of the number, your seniors are going to come down. They have a rose. They're going to come try and find you in the audience, or they're going to find you afterwards. That is a very special thank you from stage and from us, because we know the hours that you put in and the support and the tears and all of the things. So thank you all so, so much. Here are our seniors. Their last time on stage as students with For Good from Wicked.
Because I knew you, I have changed.
Once again, thank you so much, parents, for all that you've given in the last 4 years. We're so, so thankful for all of the time, the hours that you've spent pouring into our department. And we look forward to welcome you back with future students or welcome you back as alumni parents, because as we spend time reflecting on our 2023-2024 Be the Hero season, it's also a time to look forward to what Tiger Drama has in store next season. So, we are building on the leadership and talents of those who are leaving our department as a new group of leaders and performers step up to continue our tradition of exceptional educational theater. Our season this next coming year will begin with, drum roll, the Ice Cream Social! One of our favorite traditions is our ice cream social. We're looking forward to welcoming our new Tiger Drama students and families and our returning families on Thursday, September 5th from 6:30 to 7:30 in the courtyard.
And continuing with favorite traditions, we will bookend our season with opening night and closing night.
All right, we're gonna start our season announcement of our season productions. Wait, by working backwards from the end of the season. So, our advanced musical theater class production in April will serve as a love letter to the classic American musical. It has everything that a musical theater lover could wish for. An actress giving up the stage for love, a debonair bridegroom, a flaky chorus girl, a Lothario, an aviatrix. What more do you need for an evening's entertainment? We hope you'll join us for an evening of mayhem as we meet the Drowsy Chaperone.
Of this season is our all-school play, where any Lewis and Clark High School student can audition. And who doesn't love a good mystery? Some of you may know the film. Some of you may have seen the musical. But we're guessing most of you have played the board game. Join us to solve the mystery of Clue.
Our first production this season is our all-school musical. Any LC student can audition for this production. What is it, already there? Good God. We are excited to welcome back our student musicians who will be playing live in the pit for this production. This production will also allow us to return to school day matinee performances for our feeder elementary schools. This holiday classic allows friends, family, and children of all ages to return to the magic of the Disney classic, Beauty and the Beast. We're excited to have all of you join us as we continue pursuing theatrical excellence through our 2024-2025 Magic, Mystery, and Mayhem season. Once again, thank you so, so much for joining us this evening. We so appreciate your support and your generosity. Seniors will be meeting in the green room immediately following to wrap up and do your senior star ceremony. And most of all, we'll see you at the theater.